but it isn't clear from today's exchanges. This government isn't on the road to Brexit, Mr Speaker. It's on the road to nowhere.
Prime Minister!
I think I have mentioned to the right honourable gentleman before that his job is actually to ask a question, not to make... But, you know... Can I congratulate the right honourable gentleman? Because normally he stands up every week and asks me to sign a blank cheque. And I know he likes cheques, but really, that is terribly...